Hey guys, before this episode starts, I know my Q&A premiered yesterday, but it turns out I forgot to read one comment, so here it is. It's from my own brother, Plush Anime Game Adventures, and he asks, 1. What do I like about filming Total Paper Island? Well, I pretty much like everything about it. I'm pretty, you know, pumped up when it comes to filming an episode because, like, for example, you probably have already noticed this, but I do not script these episodes at all. So when it comes to going to the eliminations, I gotta think for myself, okay, who should I eliminate, you know? So it's kind of suspenseful, both to me and to the viewers, because, you know, but it could pretty much be obvious. Most of the case, the eliminations are obvious. But I like that about filming. I enjoy filming, and I like to see who I decide goes home per episode, because I don't have this script, so, I don't have everything planned and all that. His second question is, what is your favorite arc from TPI? That's pretty tough, because most of the arcs I made were pretty meh in general, and some of them were really bad, but some can be pretty good, and I think the one that I had the most fun working on is probably the Roblox Rampage arc, because, you know, TDI fans' death and all that, and I don't know, I think that's just mainly why I like the arc in general, and it was the introduction to me, so yeah. Anyways, that's for question 2. His third question is to me, and what is my favorite color? Well, it's pretty tough, but I really like black, because look at my black suit, I'm dressed up like Sanji and all that. You know, I'm pretty much like a simp, but yeah, thanks for that question. Oh wait, the one I just read was question 4, not question 3, my bad, but question 3 is, what season are you most excited for to film? And he thinks he knows this one. Well, of course, the One Piece season, duh! Anyways, yeah. His next question is, are you going to give us any info or clues to the person that we thought was dead? You know exactly who I'm talking about, George. No, definitely. I don't even know who you're talking about. Next question. Who do you think was more deserving to win in the finale of Duo Demise, the final 3? So that was Link, Lucas, and Shinobu. Honestly, if it was me who decided to win, I would have chose Link, because out of the 3, Link pretty much did more. He won a lot of challenges, and he was, like, all in. And honestly, I pretty much thought Link would actually win that season. But, like I said, a lot of people wanted more female winners, so that's pretty much why Shinobu won, at least in my opinion. But, you guys, feel free to agree and disagree and all that, but, yeah, I pretty much would much rather had Link win, or at least if it was me choosing, but yeah. And his final question is, what will you do next when TPI is finished? Well, yes, because CE will more likely be done in a year or two, and TPI will more likely be done in like 2 to 5 years, I don't know, maybe 4, but yeah. Anyways, what will I do after I'm done with TPI? Well, it's kind of obvious. I've said this many, many times. I said that once I'm done with all of this, I'm gonna move on to Plush content. Total Plush Island will be back, and I will be mainly focused on it, because if you've seen my other Total Plush Island series, I've only made like 1 to 2 episodes, and then I just stop. But there was actually 2 seasons where I completed it, but then season 3 got canceled because, like, I didn't like the way that the season was going. So yeah. But anyways, I will be doing some more plush content. I have been getting a lot of plushes over the years, so expect a lot of epic plush videos in the future once TPI is finished. It's mainly Total Plush Island and random plush skits. So, yeah, but I might do gaming as well. It depends. I need to do some editing skills, or I need editing skills. I do have my own computer, so, you know, I can edit and stuff, but I just don't feel like it. So, yeah. Anyways, thank you for those questions, and now let's get on to the episode. Cue the intro.
Yeah.
Man, I can't believe that Perona got eliminated. I know, but it was kind of obvious. I mean, you know, Perona could have easily won against Jeff. She could have just went through him, but Jeff decided to scare her, and then that's how she fainted and fell off and all that. Man. I mean, yeah, with Perona gone, me and Princess Peach are now on the bottom, so we're going to step up our game, especially in the next challenge. If we do lose again, it's more likely going to be either me or her going, so let's just hope that that's not the case.
Whoa! Party on, dudes! Party on! We did it! We now have the majority on this team!
Yeah, I can't believe it. I honestly thought you'd lose to Perona, because she's kind of like a ghost and all that.
Yeah, same, dude, same. When I went through her, I was like, crap. At that moment, I knew that I effed up. But then, you know, a guy with a brain like me totally had an extra plan, plan B, and I scared her. And then she lost. Yeah, Jeff, you're like the smartest person that I know, dude. I know, dude! Yeah, totally. Yeah. But anyways, let's not get our hopes too high because, you know, one of us could easily be persuaded by the girls.
You're right. We gotta make sure that we don't get persuaded with the girls. Otherwise, this bond of ours will be broken. And that's not cool, dudes. Let's get ready for the next challenge, dudes. Party on!
Yeah, Jeff, let's go!
Yeah. Okay, I guess.
Oh no, bro. Aang got eliminated last episode. If we lose again, it's gonna be one of us. And that's not cool.
I know, right? But I can't believe, why would they vote off Aang? He had potential. But man, looked like that potential had gone to waste.
Okay, bros, I thought that switching to the orange team would make me do really good in this game, because the green team honestly didn't care for me at all. So, but come on, I'm in the bottom again, and that's not cool, bros.
Phew, that was a close call. Thanks for choosing to vote with us, Kareem.
Oh, don't mention it, guys. I mean, like, I think it was a better bet to go with veteran than the newcomers, because, like, they don't have playing experience, you know?
Yeah, and unlike us, we've got plenty of experience with the series, so thanks.
Yeah. I could have sworn it would have been me going home last episode. Phew, good thing it wasn't.
I really want to make it to Merge so I can work with my friend Tails, so I felt like working with the veterans was the best option at this point. And if I work with them even more, then, you know, I think I can make it pretty far. I just hope that there won't come to a time where it'll only be us four left in this team, and if we lose, they'll more likely vote me off, so I just hope that that doesn't happen.
Hello, Final 42, and welcome to this double episode, episode 15 and 16 of Total Paper Island, Color Crusade. Last time, you guys did a challenge, and in the end, it was both the pink and orange team that lost, and both Aang and Perona were sent home. Now I have a Final 42. So, without further ado, it is time for me to explain what today's challenge will be and how it will work. Today's challenge was requested by Sanic Man, I believe. So thank you for this challenge request. And the challenge is hide and seek. So pick one person on your team to participate, and then we'll get this started. But we're not going to hide in this room, we're going to be hiding in the other room. The room where I made that Q&A. So yeah, let's go.
We need someone small.
Aye, sir, I got this.
Someone small. Not too bad, eh?
Hey, I haven't done a challenge in a while, bro, so, let me put this in a language where you guys can understand. I'm doing the challenge. Okay, then.
Someone small, eh? Courage, you go.
Okay, fine, I'll go.
How about you, Senkichi? You're like the smallest compared to all of us.
Well, I guess so.
Charlie Brown, go. Good grief.
Adeline, go. Okay. Jeez, sorry. Yeah.
Sprig, dude, you gotta go.
All right, Jeff. All right, let's go. Yeah.
I hope you guys don't mind, but can I do the challenge?
Oh, sure, Kareem. Thank you.
Okay, looks like you eight will be doing the challenge. Let's quickly move to the other room, and then we'll get this started.
Okay, now that we're in this room, you guys can hide wherever you want in this room. Don't ask why there's a Christmas tree here. It's not my choice, but yeah. Anyways, so yeah,
anyways, you can start hiding. I will be the seeker. So once everybody has found a spot to hide, then I'll start finding you guys. So go!
Ha! I'm the only one here that can fly.
Okay, gotta find somewhere where I won't be found. Maybe in here. Yeah.
Maybe I can blend in with that pair of pants over there. Ugh, no, but just to make sure. Yeah, perfect.
Ugh, let me see. Where should I hide? Oh, perfect. Yeah. Jackpot! Boing! Okay, I'm gonna hide up here.
Oh, good grief. Where should I hide? Maybe in here?
Hey, I've already hid here, boy. Sorry. Wait, maybe in here. Yeah.
Wait, I can also fly.
Maybe I'll hide in the tree. Yeah. Okay. Hopefully I don't get found. Maybe I should scoot a bit more back. There.
Oh, I think I'm gonna hide under here.
Crap, now I'm the last one without a hiding spot. Where to hide? I guess under this Deku plush.
Okay, now that I'm done with my power nap, it looks like everybody's found a spot to hide, and I could already see one of them, so I'm gonna start looking.
You're out, Courage. Oh!
Let's keep looking. Wait. I think I see a pair of legs in there, and I'm totally not looking at you know what. So, yeah.
Oh, found you, Adelaine. Darn it. Oh yeah, also, the last person to be found, they'll win for their team, and they'll decide which team will be facing elimination today, so yeah.
Oh, thank goodness! Good thing it wasn't the first one to be found, otherwise, my team would be going up for elimination.
Yeah, but anyways, I gotta keep looking.
Where to look? Wait a minute. Is that a pair of legs I see up there? Ugh, yup, I know those legs from anywhere.
Huh! Found you, Sprig.
Ah, come on.
Oof. Three down, five more to go.
Now where could these guys be hiding?
Wait a minute. What's that? Is that Cream's shoes? Oh, hell. Hey, Cream.
Aw, man. You found a pretty good hiding spot. But you're still found.
Ah. Oop. Four down, four more to go.
Achoo. What's that over there? Come on, zoom in, will ya? Wait a minute. I see something.
Sorry, same Kichi, but you're out. Darn it. Ugh. Well, five down, three more to go. All I gotta do is find Killer Bean, Charlie Brown, and Happy.
Well, I didn't really look over here yet, so...
Look at that Jinbei plush. Oh my god, it's Jinbei.
And there's Frankie, Meliodas, Barney, Goku, Gerald, Baby Yoda, Luffy, Straw Hat Chopper, Pikachu, Trico, and... Wait a minute. Is that who I think it is?
No, I'm just a regular paper that's in this box.
Liar.
Ah, looks like I found you, Happy.
Not I, sir. Not I, sir, at all.
Ugh. Man, I was so close, too. All I gotta do is find Charlie Brown and Killer Bean.
What? Now, Olympus in the language you can understand. I'm gonna win this challenge, alright?
Sorry, but you're out. No, that is not possible. I was supposed to win this challenge.
Well, too bad. You're out. Now get out of here.
And with that, looks like Charlie Brown wins for the yellow team. Alright, Charlie Brown, you can come out now.
Okay. Ugh, good grief.
Congrats, yellow team. As for winning, you guys get to decide which out of the following other teams will be going up for elimination.
You choose, Charlie. You earn it.
Oh, all right then. Well, since I'm deciding, there was one contestant that was really rude to me in today's challenge. So, I've decided to send the red team up for elimination.
Oh, this is not good.
Welp, red team, looks like you guys will be going up for elimination tonight. So, good luck to all of you.
Oh dear, looks like we lost again.
Oh, who would I vote?
Well, guys, who are we gonna vote off tonight? Yeah. Oh, don't worry, guys. Just look at the fight over there.
Huh?
This is all your fault, Killer Bean. I'm voting for you tonight.
Oh, yeah? Well, I'm voting for Karma.
Oh, really? If that's the case, then I'm voting for Eustace Kidd. That makes no sense, but whatever. I'm out of here. Same. Same here.
Wow, that was some heck of a fight.
Yeah, but what does that mean for us? All we gotta do is vote for one of them. Then they're guaranteed out, since all three of them are voting for each other. Oh, I see. So we're pretty much safe either way. Brilliant idea. I mean, brilliant eyesight, Candace. I can't believe you're able to see that.
Yes, why thank you. Anyways, I think we have a pretty much clear view of who to vote on.
This is perfect. Soon, me, Leon, and number one will have the majority on our team. So, I'm pretty sure that I have a safe bet of making it to the merge.
Hello, red team, and welcome to your other elimination. This is probably your third elimination, right?
Yeah.
Anyways, you have all have already made your votes and have already made your decisions, so it is time for me to announce all people that are safe.
Candace, Leon, and Nigel Uno are all safe.
Also safe
is Eustace Kidd.
Well, looks like it's down to you two, Killer Bean and Karma. One of you two will be going home tonight, and with four votes, the contestant leaving the show tonight is...
Killer Bean, you're out of here.
What?
Oop, sorry, Killer Bean, but looks like you have been eliminated.
Feel free to say your final goodbyes to your team.
Alright, now let me put this in the language you guys can understand. Why the heck would you vote me off? I have two guns, people. I am easily an okay person, okay? I can easily help you guys out. So why vote for me?
Well, because you cost the challenge, duh.
Yeah, what she said.
Yup.
Sorry, but the blame is on you.
Well, I'm glad it's not me.
Ugh, whatever. I didn't need this stupid show anyways. I'm out.
And with that, looks like Killer Bean has been eliminated. As for the rest of you, you're all safe for tonight. So, grab your things, head back to camp, and I'll see you next episode. Now, let's eliminate Killer Bean.
Well, Killer Bean, yeah, I know the drill already. Just be quiet. Ugh.
Okay. Anyways, with that, looks like Killer Bean has been eliminated. And with him gone, that leaves us down to our final 41.
Now, out of the final 41, who are you guys rooting for? Let us know in the comments and in the live chat. I don't even know why I'm saying this, but I'll just move on to the next episode. Let's go.
Well, looks like our plan worked. Killer Bean is out of here.
Yeah, you see, and now you have the majority on this team. Feels great, but we should just pretty much not lose again, because our team is now down to 5, and that is not good.
Yep. Yeah, final 41 now, and we're doing pretty good. I mean, at least in my team for, of course, and all that, but yeah. I just do hope that we don't lose again, because that would pretty much suck.
Finally, that dumb idiot and freaking annoying Killer Bean is out of here. Yes, he was quite annoying, and he always started fights, so it's a good thing he's finally gone.
Yeah, but now both of us are in the bottom of our team, so you gotta make sure that we don't lose.
Yeah, I agree.
Look, I plan on winning this season. I saw how Law, you know, competed last season. He did alright, but this season had way more contestants than last season, so I'm gonna win this, whatever it takes.
Hello, and welcome to the next episode of this double episode, episode 16 of Total Paper Island, Color Crusade. Last time, you guys did a challenge, and in the end, the red team lost, and Killer Bean was sent home. Now I have a final 41. So, without further ado, it is time for me to announce what today's challenge will be, and it's...
Hold it right there.
What? Who said that? Oh, no.
Yeah, you heard me. It is I, the blue M&M. Now I'm here with some of my buddies. It is I, the green M&M, and I, the yellow M&M,
and I, the orange M&M.
Oh, yeah? Well, what do you guys want?
You guys got rid of our buddy, Red M&M, and he was supposed to win this season. So, we want a little payback.
Ugh, this doesn't look good. Hold on a sec, will ya? Okay then.
Okay. I didn't expect to do this, but I must. I must summon the four.
The four cardinal heroes!
What? Whoa, why is it chicken all of a sudden?
What? Here they come.
Alright. Where are they?
We are right here.
Huh? That's right. It's the four cardinal heroes.
Yes, it is I, Naofumi Iwatani.
And it is I, Motoyasu Kitamura.
And it is I, Itsuki Kawasumi.
And it is I, Ren Namaki.
Together, we are the four cardinal heroes, and we are here to assist you.
Yes, because we were summoned here, of course.
Like, is this a dream, or...
Nope, they are here to stop those freaking M&Ms over there, because they are not paper, so I don't think I can handle them, but yeah. Now for me, you'll be representing the green team.
Motoyasu, you'll be representing the red team.
Itsuki, you'll be representing the yellow team.
And Ren, you'll be representing the blue team.
Whichever of you manages to beat most of the freaking monsters, then whichever team you're representing will win. So, yeah, go!
Wait, but how are we supposed to compete in the challenge?
You are not. Only those four will. And also, this challenge was requested by Trey Palmer. So go!
Alright, boys, let's get this started.
Alright, M&Ms, it is time for us to fight. Let's go!
Alright, and how into this green guy?
Ow! Get off of me, you pig!
I hope that took care of that, but I'll keep fighting.
Hi, I'm the yellow M&M.
Take this. My legs.
I got too scared. Stop! I surrender. Please don't hurt me.
You surrender?
Oh, no fun. Now I can't fight.
There. Finished it.
That took care of that.
Okay. I give up. Good.
Okay, come on, M&Ms. Let's get out of here.
Right.
That was fun. Let's do that again sometime.
The sooner that I get out of this place, the better.
Well, boys, we did it. We defeated the monsters and we saved the island.
Even though I did nothing, but whatever.
Why, thank you. Thank you so much, Cardinal Heroes. Thanks for saving us.
Don't mention it. We're glad of doing this. Anyways, we're glad to help.
And we gotta go now. More islands to save and more people to protect. Let's go, guys.
Yeah, this is boring. The next one better be a more of a challenge.
Whatever you say.
Ugh. Well, looks like that took care of that.
Okay, but how are we supposed to find out which team wins and which team will go up for elimination?
Well, since there was a cardinal hero for both, I mean, for all four of the blue team, the yellow team, the red team, and the green team, so those four teams are automatically safe. Which means that either the pink team, the orange team, the purple team, or the black team will be going up for elimination. And we'll just do which team has more contestants. So the pink team has a total of 5, as well as the black team and the purple team. And since the orange team has a total of 6,
Looks like the orange team will be going up for elimination yet again. So I'll be seeing you all at the elimination tonight. Good luck to all of you.
Oh, come on. That was pretty unfair. We did nothing to deserve our elimination. Okay. Well, lads, looks like we're going to have to vote somebody else off. Yeah, now our team is going to be back to 5 people, which is not cool. What do you mean, Torko? We've never had 5 people. The list that we had was 6 until Muscle Man joined our team.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, right. But who are we going to vote off? Either Muscle Man or Arthur Boyle?
Yeah. Which one do you think is a better person that will help us, you know, benefit us?
I think we can all agree on who would be a more helpful contestant out of the two.
Yep.
All right, guess you know who's going home tonight.
Well, Muscle Man, one of us is going tonight, and I honestly hope it's not me. So sorry, dude, but I hope you go.
Oh, really, bro? Well, come on, you don't even represent our team at all. So you're pretty much the outcast of this team.
Yeah, but I barely joined this team like a few episodes ago. Why would you want me to go right now?
Because? Ugh, fine, whatever. Well, but I'm voting for you.
Of course you are. Guess I'll vote for you too.
Who needs Arthur anyways? I don't need him, and I don't need this team either. I will be safe because I am Muscle Man. Woo!
That guy is really crazy. I'd much rather have Aang be here than him.
Hello, Orange Team, and welcome back to the elimination. One of you guys will be going home tonight. So, without further ado, it is time for me to announce all people that are safe. Cream. Crash. New Star. And Torko. Well, it's down to one of you two. Arthur and Muscle Man. One of you two will be going home tonight. And the contestant leading the show tonight is... Muscle Man! What?!
Well, I'm sorry, Muscle Man, but looks like you are finally eliminated. Feel free to say your final goodbyes to your team.
Oh, come on, bros! I would have been a much better contestant than freaking Arthur. Why would you guys choose him over me? This is not cool, bros. Not cool at all.
Well, Muscle Man, you stand out more than the rest of us. I mean, we're all orange and you are green, so, like, yeah.
Yeah, and plus, Arthur's a freaking lightsaber, or whatever you call his, Excabador, whatever it is.
It's Excalibur, you idiot.
Okay, but anyways, yeah. And you don't even look tough, I guess.
Yeah, sorry, Muscle Man, no hard feelings and all.
Ugh, whatever. I don't need this stupid team. I don't need this stupid show anyways. I'm Muscle Man. I'm cool either way. Woo! Woo! Woo!
Okay then. As for the rest of you are all safe for tonight. So, grab your things, up to the camp, and I'll see you next episode. Now, let's eliminate Muscle Man.
Well, Muscle Man, it's time for you to go, so, see ya.
Whatever! I'm going back to the park, alright? I bet the people will miss me back home anyways. Woo! I'm Muscle Man! Do you know who else likes being eliminated?
Who?
My mom! Woo!
That made no sense. Anyways, with that... Looks like Muscle Man has been eliminated. And with him gone, that leaves us down to our final 40. Out of the final 40, who are you guys rooting for? Let us know in the comments and in the live chat. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching this episode of Total Paper Island Color Crusade. Also, if you have some challenge ideas, feel free to let me know down in the comments down below because they are very much appreciated. Thanks for watching.